Harley-Davidson is moving production of some of its motorcycles overseas to avoid new tariffs. The company says European Union tariffs on its motorcycles exported from the U.S. jumped from 6% to 31%. Harley-Davidson says it will not raise its prices due to an immediate and lasting detrimental impact to its business in the region. Matt Yurus for CBS 4 News.